Hello, I'm Retro Gamer here, and this is ATV Off-Road Fury 3 on PlayStation 2, so here we go. I'm going to go on amateur short track, leave it down, three laps, yep, so that's going to go on that. Alright, so we can choose the vehicle. Whoa, oh, I'm definitely going to go on that. Because I missed a checkpoint, so I have to get the checkpoint so I can't miss them. I'm gonna catch up now. Yeah, I really want to go on that. It's because I missed that checkpoint, that's why I come forth. Right, I'll never go on that. Right, this time I'm going to have to don't forget the checkpoint. That's better. And this track is Sequoia Forest. Oh, it takes a while for it to load. Well, I'm playing for my PlayStation 2 console. Nowadays, you can actually play like PlayStation 2 games on a PC. Unless you buy like only game, you can actually like download a PlayStation 2 emulator, which probably like loads of games more quickly. Doesn't have to probably load it from a distance, it just goes zoom, probably loading within like 5 seconds. On a console, it just takes quite a long while, but oh well, like I say, I have the patience, so I don't mind. I'm retro anyway. So. First time on this game, so I don't even know the tracks. Take that position then. Second. Anyway. Did the first time on that track, so. And this track I'm gonna go on is Red Sands Trailer Park. Quick. Should we play that one? Well, I don't know what to replay that one. Don't last long. Actually, it's less than a minute. Thank you. is this track's East Point Quarry. I messed up. Come on, we've gone now. See if we're doing any better. It's gonna be tricky to come first in this one. Right, third time lucky. Fourth time then. Come on, I'm gonna see if I can do it. Oh, that'll have to do then. I'm not going to keep on going any more times, so I can step on that one. I'll have to do. And his track is Glacier Resort. This track's gonna be a bit tricky. Looks like I'm going to come last. And I did. I thought I'd never go on that one. This one is pretty tricky. Okay, third time, okay. And this time I'm gonna see if I'm trying not to come off the bike. Oh, not that. Oh, I don't know if I'm going to come first on this track. Come off the track too much then. Oh, it's the last time we're on this one. Sorry about all the restarts and that. Thank you. very, very last time. Right. This game won't let me have any shortcuts. Obviously. That's what it sets me. Well, I've got to keep on track then. I'll go on that one. Right, one more go. I don't think I'll come first. Last go. It's just had to come last on that one. Let's see if this time can do better. At least I didn't come last on that one. I didn't come third either, but at least I didn't come last. That one's very tricky, that one is. And this track called Wetlands Preserve. Sound that bridge, aren't I, really? Yeah. God, this track's a bit tricky. This one's really tricky. You have to get every turn in right, or else you mess up. Right, I've got this. Come on, I've got this. Yes! God, that track's tricky. Oof. I'm not glad you won that. That's been some of the hours well on so far. Well, that one's pretty good. Bit of a tricky track as well, so definitely watch the replay on it. I'm just going to save that replay because I think it's one of the best ones, I think. And this is the last track I'm going to go on, which is Kuala Lumpur Islands. I think there's more tracks, but oh well. I just thought this is the last track I'll go on and then I'll end the video. Well, I didn't know that. It's my first time on this track. I didn't know there's a bridge there. I didn't know how to type Ben there. An awesome game though. I don't care about these games. Watch the replay on this, so that was ATV Off Fury 3 on PlayStation 2. So I should say, that's our trio, otherwise I'm not taking care. Stay tuned, goodbye. Replay. I want to watch the replay.